NATO-style artillery does not match the capabilities of Russian technology, as Polish self-propelled guns Crab were weaker than Russian self-propelled guns Acacia. And Russian artillery fires about 50,000 rounds per day, while Ukrainian artillery fires 7,000 rounds.